Hello, guys and gals. This is another episode of Microsoft Solitaire Collection. Should be 132 or something. I don't know. It's in the upper 130s, I think. Anyways, we have an event to claim, so let's do that real quick. Your event results are ready. The event 2-game Tango Mini has ended, and results are ready. Would you like to see them now? Yes, please. Good. 12th place. Nice. Not quite under 10, but that's okay. That is perfectly fine. I'm happy about that. So let's see what we got here. We have Medium Mayhem. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's start with these. And here we go. And we're back. Sound check, okay. Oh, 4 stacks. 1 suit. Not bad. We'll start here. Okay. Wow, is that okay? I see we can still do this. Okay. King, queen. 4, 5, 3, 4, 5, 2, ace. Okay, we need a jack and a 6. And there's nothing else that we can actually do. So, wait. Oh, wait. Let's see what's under here. A king. You know what? We'll keep the king. It's fine. Okay, well, we can do this. Let's go 5, and then 4, and 3. That wasn't good. But we can endure, I suppose. We still need a jack. I see. Okay. We can do that. I don't think there's anything else that we can actually do. So, I guess we'll do this. Because that is something that we can do. Okay. Okay, we need an ace. Can we get rid of this 3? We can. So we're going to do this. And then that. We can go 2 with this. There's no 6. Ooh. We need another 4. 9, 8. Okay. We're probably going to have to do another deal. Yeah. Because there's nothing else that we can seem to do here. So, do that. Ooh. Okay, I think we can do this. If we do this. Good. Now, I think all we have to do is that to get the first one. Okay, now there's a 4 over here. Okay. I don't see any 6 though, but that's okay. We need an 8. Oh wait, we can do this. Okay. We need an 8, and I don't see a single 8 here. Okay. That 2 would be nice if we had a 3. I honestly don't think we can do anything else. I'm not seeing any other moves that we could possibly make. We need an 8 to use that. Okay, well, we can do this real quick. And we can do this. We can do that. We can go 8, 10, jack, queen, and then king. Okay. We got lots of 2s. I don't know if that's a good thing or not. Huh. I guess we could use that 2, but we can't. Huh, I see. Okay, 6, 5. Okay, we can do this. Which leads to an 8, and I think we needed that 8, didn't we? 8. I was thinking we did, but I don't see where we needed it now. Oh, right here, but we can't because of that. Okay. Okay, well, I guess that I have no choice but to do this. And so we're not doing very good. Huh. Okay, I see what we need to do. I think that we need to do this. Let's see what's under here, though. 5. That might be good. Let's see. 4. Okay, we need a 4, but we need an 8. The 8 is right here. Okay. So we can do this, and then we can do this, and then we can just do that. Good. Now we have the 9. Queen. Okay, we can use that. I don't know if I want to do that. Let's not. Let's do this. Oh, there's the 8. I thought we needed an 8. An 8, and there it is. Awesome. Okay, we can do this. 5, 4, 3, 2, and then ace. Okay, there we go. That took a little bit longer than I wanted it to, but hey, we got past it. That picture reminds me of when I had my right big toenail removed. Yuck. $7.50. Okay. Okay, I see one more move that we can make. We can either do this, which leads to a 9, which I kind of like that idea. Okay, we'll keep that. 8. Let's see. 2. King. Queen. And 4. Okay, I'm not too keen on that. Let's undo that. Okay, let's go undo it again there. Okay, let's try this one. Jack. 4. 4, okay. We've already decided that 4 is not really all that useful. So, that just leaves this one. Wait, we have to undo it again. There. 5, okay. 5 is a slightly better. Jack 10, 9, 8. I guess we'll put a 7 there. We need a 6, though. Oh, well, we can do this. 6, there we go. Okay, that's 1. Okay, we have a jack here and 2 possibilities. Let's try this. It's another 10. Okay, let's say we don't do that and do this. It's a 4. Okay, well, the 4 isn't too bad, because we can do that. And we can do that. Let's see what's under here. Another king, queen, 5. That's not too bad. 3, 2, and then 10. I was digging that up until we hit the 10. I think we'll keep it, though. I don't regret it. But anyways, we'll do that. Okay. Can we get rid of this 3, please? 7. We still don't have any 6s, which is troubling. I think we'll do that. 7. 6. Okay, good. Okay, now what we will do is, I think we'll think that we'll just dump that there so we have access to this and then that. Good. Now, all we have to do is do this and this. Okay. And then this. And this. Okay. Let's see what's under here. 6. Okay. Okay. Now, we can do this, and then this. Okay. Okay, it doesn't look like we can do anything because there is no 2. So, easy. All we have to do is this. There. Okay. Until we find a 2, we really can't do anything, is what I'm seeing. In fact, we have a second possibility right here that we've worked up. So, anyways, what we're going to do is we're just going to do that. There's the 2. Okay, all we have to do is do this, that, this, and then this. There we go. Okay, that took way too long also, but that's okay. Another 1,000 points. Nice. 4.44, not bad. 444. Solve the deck. Oh boy. It's going to take about 6 or 7 minutes, probably. Okay. There are no 3. There be no 3, so let's try this. 5, 4, ace, 2. I guess I'll keep that. We have to solve the whole deck anyway, so. 6. Okay, I kind of like that. Then we can go 5, 4. Okay. Maybe there's another 6. Good. And another 6. Okay. That seems to be pretty good. We have an 8 here. So that means we can either do this. Oh, we get a 5 out of it. And then another 7. 7 isn't really dazzling me, but that's okay. We have a 9. We can do that. King, Queen, Jack. 5, 4, king. Not sold on that. Let's try this. King, okay. That isn't very helpful. 8, okay, do that. 3, okay, this is, that's pretty good. And then we can do this, okay. Let's see what's underneath this 9. It's a king, that's right. I remember now. Well, we can do this. Of course, we could do that without doing that. So we're going to do that without doing that. Okay. We're going to do this. 4. Okay, well, we can do 3, 4. Good. Another 9. Okay, that's pretty good. Then we can just do this. 2, and then ace, okay. 8, 7, okay. And then queen. Okay, I like that. Let's see what's under here. All the way under there is a 9. Let's not do that. I don't want to dig too deep, so we're just going to 8. None of those are helpful. Darn. Okay, so we're just going to 9-8. Queen. Okay. It's good to know that the queens are there. This is, again, time-consuming, but it's wise to know what we have down here. Okay. Then we have an 8. We might keep that. I don't know. What I think we will do is, where were those queens at? I think they were under here. Yeah. I think that's what we'll do. Okay. That's what we'll do. Okay, first thing is first is we do need to do that. 7, 7. Okay, we need to do that. 8, 7. 9, 8, 7. Another queen, that's fine. Okay. We need a 3. Way to get rid of this 10 would be nice. Or this 3. We need a jack. And an 8, but we desperately need a jack. Okay, let's try this. Okay, we have a jack now, it's good. Let's hit this, and then this, and then this. Okay, now how do we want to do this? I think we want to do it like this. And then all we have to do is that. Okay. What was under this king? Another king. Not too helpful, but I think that what we'll do is we'll take that and then do that. Now, what we can do is we can do that then. 9, okay. I think what we want to do is we want to do this. We have an 8 here. There. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. 5, 4. Oh, wait. We'll just do this. 5, 4. Put the 10 here. And go 3, 2, 8. Okay. Have a jack here. That's going to really come in handy. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Put that there, and then we can finish it off with that. Okay, king and... Oh, wow, then it turns into a queen. Okay, and then another king. Okay, it's good to know what we're up against. Okay. What we should do... Well, we can't do anything else. We need a 3 to get rid of this. Then we can continue on. Otherwise, we can do nothing. 9, okay, good, and then this, this, okay. 2, okay, we can do this, 6, okay. We can move this out, and then we can do this, there. Okay, now, all we have to do is do some untangling here. Okay, all we have to do is this. King, king, queen, 7, we can take the 10, put it there, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, and we're going to do this, there. Now, we can do this, and we can do that, okay, 9, oh, we can do this, okay, there. We can get rid of that. 4, 3, 2, ace, 10, 5, 4. There. Ah, we'll do this. Yes. Well, I was right that this was going to take a while. Well, we'll just do that. Okay, and then all we have to do is that. Now it's just a matter of organizing these. That, and then this. There. Okay, that took a long time, but I knew it would. So no surprises there. I think we're about due for an ad. Okay. We're up to Grandmaster 16, that's pretty cool. Okay. Get more points. Okay. And we're back. So, let's see what we got going on here. Complete 4 stacks? Sure. Wow, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 9, 8. Well, we'll do that first. And, okay, we can either get a jack or a 6. I'm actually leaning towards a 6 in this instance. There's another 6 and another 6, so that's good. 4. The king. Is there anything else we can do here? Well, upon further inspection, I don't think so. So, anyways, 7, 8. Okay, we can do this, and this, and this. Is there anything else we can do? I mean, there surely is. Okay, jack. Okay, we can do that. 8. We can't get rid of these 4s, that's the problem. Okay, okay, we can't do anything. I don't think. I'm just double checking. I mean, we could put something like that, but I just don't see how that would even be helpful. Okay, let's, well, what we will do is we will do this, because that way the 9s are, have more cards. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 8, 7, 4, 3, 5. Okay. We can either free up the 4, free up the 2. I'm leaning towards the 2, actually. Let's free up the 2 and see how that works. Wait, did I? Yeah, I freed up the 2. It's right here. Ace. I don't think that helped any. We need a 10. Wow. Okay. This is a mess. Okay, well, we can... I think we want to do this. 2, okay, and then we can go 3, 4. That would free up a 2, but I don't think that's very useful. What is useful is this, because we can do that. Let's see if we can finagle a way of getting this to work. I think that we can do that. Okay, now we can do this. Ooh. Yay. 6, 7. We need a 5 for that. We need a 9 for this. Now we need a 5. Okay. So, I see what I can do. We can do that. Then we can do this. Okay. 6. We need a 5 badly. There's another 6. There's a 7. Which we can't seem to use. Okay. Ah, I see what I can do. Oh, no, I can't. That's right, I need a 5. Wow, we desperately need 5s. We're all the 5s. Okay, there's a 5 right there. Let's try that. I think we want to do it like this. Okay. We do have a 5 now. I say we probably do this. Okay, this is a full line. I would need this right here, 3, 2, ace. Okay, now, we can do this. We need a 3 for that, 5 for that, 5 for that. Okay, 3 for that. Okay, doesn't look like we can do anything. So, okay, wow, we have to make 2 more lines, what I call matches. So, we can do this. We're going to try this. I don't know if this is going to actually work, or if it's just going to just not work, because it could go either way. What we could do is we could do this, this, and then this, and then this. Actually, we could do that also. That way we can start working towards another match. Okay. We can do this. We can do this. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, ace. There. Okay. That's another one down. This is time-consuming. But enjoyable. About 5 minutes. Score of 750. Okay, let's rock. Let's see, we need this. This? Okay, yeah, I kinda like that. Oh, yeah, we definitely like that. Another king, okay. Not too keen on that, but anyways, we can go 3-4 and then 3-4. We can go 8, and then another 8. Another 8, no, okay. Would've been nice to get another 8. 7, okay, I do like that, because then we can go 6, then 5, then 4, 3, ace, and we can do it. Okay, now we can just start over. 5, 10, okay, I'm kind of liking the 10. 8, I'm liking that. Not so keen on that, but we need a jack. I don't think there's anything else we can do. Okay. Okay, let's hope for something good. Okay, we got an ace now, that's good. We can do this. I can drag it over, there we go. Okay. Okay. There we go. 7, 6. That's unfortunate. Okay. In order to get to the 5, we would need another. We need a 5, basically. Okay. Something to work towards. And 6. We need to. Actually, I think that we'll do this. We need a 7, though. We need a 10. Okay, let's try this. 6, 5, 8, 9. Okay, we can do this. The 9 is blocking off everything. Ah, I see what we can do. We can do this. Another 5. Okay. Didn't I need a 5 or something? Oh no, we needed a 7, that's right. And to do that, we need a 10, not a 9. Okay. Okay then, let's try this. Okay. I think that what we want to do is we want to do that. I'm leaning towards this one because it helps more, I think. Gives us a 4. That we probably really need. We're gonna do that. Is there a 3? There is a 3 back here that we can use. Okay. And then we can do that. Okay. Oh yeah. We need a 7. Drat. Okay. What we need is to do this. There. Now, what can we do? Can we do that? We have a 3 now, which is good. 9, 8, okay, 9, 8, okay. 7, 6, 5, okay. 4, 3, 2, 8, okay. There we go. 750 exactly. Still, that was really slow, so these are going to take a while. Still, that was under 4 minutes, so it wasn't that slow. Solve the deck. Okay, well, we have 9-10. We have 9-10. 2-3. King, queen, jack. 10-9. 8. 8. 7. 10-9. It doesn't matter where we put this, I don't think. 4. Okay. Let's see what we got here. 6. Ah, yes, 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 6. Beautiful. 6. 9, 8, 3, 2. Okay. That's looking pretty good. We need a 5. Then we can make one match. Ooh. Not ideal. But I think that we can basically work around this. Yeah. There we go. Now what can we do? We can do this, and then we can go 10-9, we can go 8, 10-9-8, king. I guess we'll do this. Okay, let's start digging. 8, less than useful. 9, less than useful. Underneath the king is a jack, and another jack, that's good. Oh, can't do anything with this stack. We can do this. 8, can't. What we could do is we could do something like this. If it was worth it, of course. Jack. That's not bad. I think we'll keep that. I will move one of these 8s over. There we go. So yeah, that's not bad. Okay, let's see what we got here. We have an extra 8. We need to get rid of that. 3-2, then 4-2. Okay, 5-7. We'll go 2-3. We can do that. 7-4. Oops, that should be right there. 8-4. Okay, the 8 is not very helpful there. Did we already see what was under here? 7. Okay, that's fine. An 8. Not useful. We would need 6s. 4 with a 4 help. 6 might. Let's see. 6. We're going to move this over to that because I know that this is going to work. Oh, there's a double 8 there. Okay, here we go. Go 6, 10. Okay. Well, now we can we can do that. Then we can do this, then this, and then this, this. Okay. 3, king. Okay. What we have here is that, and we can do that. Oops. We can do that. There. We can do this. 8. Then 6. And we can do that. Okay. Now we should have plenty of room to do this. Yeah, there we go. Good. Okay, what we need to do is find a way to make a space here. And I think that we will do so by doing that. Queen. Okay. There. Now we can just do this. 6. There's still no 5, so we can't make any matches. Which is unfortunate, but not too bad. We can do this. 8-7, that's fine. That. Do that. And since there's no 5, we'll just do that. There's the 5s we need. Okay, we're gonna do this. 5. Here we go. Good. Now, 10, 9, 8, 7. Okay, we need this to be a 6. There we go. Okay, we can do something here. Good. Now, let's hit this, let's hit this, let's hit this, and this, and that. Okay. There's the king, queen, jack 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, ace. There we go. Took 6 minutes, but well, we got past it. There. Ready for an ad, because it's probably been another 15 minutes. Yep. And we're back. So, let's clear the 7 of clubs from the board. Well, we can do this. Let's see, where is the 2? Well, first of all, we're going to do some mandatory maintenance work. Okay. Okay, I see. Okay. Now, how do we want to go about this? I see, or rather I don't see. I think what we want to do is we want to do this. Black 5 would be nice. Okay, we need the 2. I see the 3 is right here. There's the 2 right here, so we would need a red 8. There's a red 8 right there. Where's the other red 8? Ah, oh, it's right here. Right underneath. Okay. And then 7. Okay. Good. How do we want to do this? That might not be good. Let's see. No. But I do see what I need to do. We're going to undo some stuff. There. Well, I do like that move. Let's see. What can we do? Okay, if we do that. Okay. 6, 5. Where's the 2? There it is. Okay. We would need, and what we need is up there. Okay, that's terrible. Okay. 5. Okay. Ah, oh. I was looking for the 4 and it was right there. Okay. Do that. Oh, and the 5 was right there. Okay. So, now we have the tools we need here. What we can do is we can do this. And then we can do this, and then do that. Where's the 6? Okay, the 6 is back there. Ten. Okay, that won't help. Okay, 4. Five. The 5 that we need is back there. Okay. Now, what I see what we can do is we can do that, and then this. Okay. 6, 7. 8. Drat. 7. Okay, there we go. And then we can do this, and then we can do this, and then we can do this. Okay. And then do that. Okay. Okay. Winnie is back there. So we're gonna need to. Oh boy, everything we need is back there. Okay, I see. Can do this. And then we can do that. Okay. 7, 6. Okay, where's the 4? Okay, it's back there. There we go. That took way too long, but it's okay. Four and five, not bad. Not bad at all, okay. Okay. Hello. There it goes. Clear all the fives from the board? Okay. Sounds like a plan. Let's do this, and this, this, this. We need a red 8 for that. Where's the red 8? Okay, there's a red 8 way back there, and where's the other red 8? The 8 of diamonds. The 8 of diamonds is looking, oh, right here. Okay. To get to that, we would need to go back here. Okay, 10, 9, 8. Okay. Red 6, okay. Got it. We need a red 9. Or we could just do this and then this. Okay. I don't know how that's gonna help. Probably would do more harm than good. 4, 2. Okay, we can't use the 7. Okay. We can't use that 7 either. We can do that though. We need to free up another ace. Okay, I see. So we need this, except in the ace. So we need that. Ooh. That is going to be difficult. Okay, but what we can do is we can do this, and then this. Okay, then we can't do that. But we can maybe find a 4. Where are the black 4s? Black 4s. See red 4s. Okay, I see right here there's... Okay, I think we can do this. Okay. Okay, now, we can do this then. Okay. Red 6? Can I find a red 6? Or would I be better off? Okay. I think I'd be better off doing this. If we take and put a 5 up here, then a 3, 6, I don't think I did that right. Yeah, I didn't. Oh, I see what I can do. Here. Now I think that it should be fine. 3, 6, then 9. Okay. Now. Okay. This, like this, and this, and... Okay, there's a 5 back there that we need. Okay, I see what we can do. Here we go, 5, 4, 3. Okay. We can just dump the 9 up there. Okay, then we can do this. Okay, now. No. I want to do that, but I can't. So, I have an idea, though. Let's put this up here. I think I can still do that. Okay. Now comes the fun part. Okay, we put this here, and then we try that, which is not going to work. Okay, that's fine. Let's see if we put that up there, how far up we can go. Can we do that? No, we can't. Most we could do would be that. Okay. So in other words, that won't do anything to help us. Okay, we can do this. We can do this. We can do this. Ooh. Okay. Can I get rid of another line some way? Oh, it would be helpful if we could get rid of another line. I need red 7. Okay. We could almost do that. But not quite. I think we can do this, though. No, not quite. Okay, let's do this. We can do, okay, well, it's not going to matter. Okay. Red 7 is right here, but we can't do that. 6. Okay. We are stuck. Red 7 is back there, but we can't get to it. Okay. Could do that. Okay, the 2 we need is back here. Drat, we're stuck. Okay, can we... Okay, we can do that. I mean, we could do that, but... There's gotta be a way that I'm not seeing. 8, 7... Where's the... Okay, there are the red 7s back there. Okay, drat. Okay, where's the 4? There it is. Could we use the 5 then? Okay, wait, let's try this. This. No, we can't. So I'm not sure if that's a wise move or not. We would need a red 7, but the red 7 is already in use. Okay. So, that tells me... Wait. We could have done that. Okay, let's go back. Okay, what we need is buried. Okay. Okay. We can get close to freeing this, but just not quite. So, that tells me... What happens if we go back a little further? Okay, that, and then that. Okay, I did like that move. Yeah, it's pinned. Okay. Okay. What can we do? Or, okay, we want to move everything over here. Yeah. We would need a red jack visible, though, and they're all in use. Why don't we need a black jack visible? But we have to put the black jack up there. Okay. Because what we can do is we could do this, but then we couldn't do anything else. I see. Black 9, Black 8. Okay. So, we have that. Okay. Well, wait. We do want to do that, I think. It's important that we get rid of this. Man, this is hard. Okay. Well, what we could do is we could do something like this, but I don't know how that's helpful. Five. Then we just get stuck. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So that's not an option. Maybe if we go back a little ways, then we can, can move three, was it? Or was it four? Can we move three? Okay, let's see. Well, what we can do, though, is, if we could move four, no, there's three, then here we go. Okay, now we can put down the nine and then go eight. Okay, now there's nothing else that we can really do with that, I don't think. Let's try that. Can we then... Okay, I think that we can now... Okay. There. Okay. Seven and four. I should do it. Yeah, there it goes. All about position, location, position, or something like that. Anyways. 10 minutes. Ew, we're due for another ad. Drat. Okay. Yeah. And we need to solve the deck. On medium. Well, the first thing I see is we can do this. And we can go and do that. Do this. There we go. Where's a blackjack? They're all buried. Okay. Where's the rest of the aces? Okay, there's one here. Okay. Is there a black six anywhere? One right here. Black five right there. Either way, I'm gonna have to dig. Okay, fine. Six. I forget where the red 5 was. Oh, right here, maybe. Oh, black 7. 2. And 8. Nope, that's not going to help. So, we can do this. And this. And this. Okay. We got another red 7. Okay, we got black 7, but we can't get access quite yet. So we need a 9. There. And we can do this. Okay. Now, we can do this and then this. Okay, that works. 10, 6, 4, and 8. We can't use either of those. That's unfortunate. Okay. We still need a blackjack, and we're not even close on that one, but we are close with this one. We require a black 8, though. And the black 8s are... Where are the black 8s? One in use. Where's the other one? Oh, here it is. Guess we could do that. Not that that's going to help at all. Oh, but we can do this also. Can we do anything with these 4s? Doesn't look like it. Drat. Okay, what we can do is we can... Okay, well, that's not going to help much. Oh, we desperately need a blackjack. Okay. Not seeing any way to get around that. Where is there a red 7? Okay, there's a red 7 back there and a red 7 right here. And we could just basically do this and then this. Does that help? All the queens are basically buried, so that doesn't exactly help. Okay. It wouldn't even really help if we could do that, I don't think. Okay. We could put down one of the 4s, I guess. If there was a black 7, that would work. Or a red 6. Okay, we can't do that anyways. We can only connect to an existing one. We could put this here and then do this, but that doesn't help because this is a full line anyways. So no, that won't work. We're really stuck. We would need a black queen. Oh wow, they're way buried and one of them's in use. Okay, so what I see is that we can do this. Still, that doesn't look like it's going to help. Red 7, okay, well, we could almost do that, but not quite. 3, 2. Okay, so what we could do, I guess, is we could do this, and then we could do that, and then we could do that. Okay. What we could do then is we could do that, and then we could do that, and that. I don't know if that's going to work. And now... We're kind of stuck. Unless we could find a way to use a 4. Okay. Okay, dokie then. Okay. Let's, put a 4 here. Okay, well, I guess we can do that. But how does that help? 6. I don't think it does. Okay. We're running into trouble because we can't free up this line, so we're going to undo a bunch and just try and focus on that line. Let's see. Okay, let's see. We're just going to keep going back. Okay. I guess we could try this, and now focus on this line right here. Okay. I'm not sure that that's going to actually work. In fact, it's not looking like it is. Okay. Where's the last? Okay, the last one's up there. Okay, we need a black 9. Okay. Can't free up an entire thingy. Drat. Okay, now where's the 3? Okay, that's the wrong 3. Where's the right 3? The right 3 is... Ah, back there. So we would need a black 5. So I could probably do that, get to a black 5 that way. Okay, let's see. Okay. We are going to, first of all, do this. Me red 4. Huh. So that's not gonna work either. Okay, wait, I see something that might work. Let's try this. Okay. Now let's try this. There. Okay, that is a start. That is one of the best starts yet. So, let's see. What we can do is we can do this. Good. We can almost do that, but I know that we can't. We could put the 6 up there, I guess, and then do this. Okay, that was a good start. 8, 7, 6, 5, 7, and then we can do this, and then that. Okay. We can do this. Okay. Now. Whoa. Actually, we could just do that and then just do this and... Okay. No, we can't do that yet. Okay, so this line is almost done. Can't do that, though. Can we do this? Yes, okay. Let's do this, then. Let's put you up there and then do that. We can do that and... That one was hard. Took almost 10 minutes. Alright, better get ready for another ad. Six of spades, okay. Ace of spades is back here. Where's the 2 of spades? Right back here. Okay, we can't do that. What we can do, though, is we can do this. 9, 8, okay. Now, let's see what we can do. We can move a 10. Do that. Good. We can't use that 8, otherwise I could. Anyways, the 4, we could do try that. Let's try this. With the 4 here and the queen there. Now we can put something down, but I'm not sure what. 4, 4, 5. Okay, we can put down this and then do this. Can't use that. We could use that 3, but we can't get access. Okay. 9. Okay, got it. We need to do this, and then we need to do this. Okay. If we do that, we can do nothing. Okay. Good to know. So, we need the 3 badly. The 3 is back there. Okay. I see. Okay, so we need a red 6. And it's up there, so we can't get to it. Okay, I see. Okay. So it looks like what we need to do is... I'm not sure. red 8... Yeah. Maybe. Okay, not that. That was tap water, by the way. Let's see. I see. The key, I think, is to get the jacks. And if that's the case, then we would need the three of hearts. Okay. I see. In other words, I see what we can't do. And that's just as important as seeing what we can. So, wait. So, if we just put something down generically, like let's say this, then we could theoretically do that, and then this. Okay. So, now, okay, I see, red 8, yeah, we keep going back to red 8, what we could do is we could do this, nope, can't do that, okay, so we want this maybe. There are no black fives near the surface. There's one there, and there's one there. Good to know. So the six is of no use. That's important. Aha. It's not gonna work though. I thought that we could probably do this, and then this, but no, that's not gonna work either. So, we're probably going to just have to start over, and maybe we can find another way. The problem is, well, let's put this back down. Okay, we can't even do that now. Okay. Yeah, okay, let's undo a bunch of stuff. Okay, we tried... Hold up. Wait a minute. Okay. No, this is what I was going to do. That's right. Oh. Where's the three of hearts? Three of hearts. I see it. Aha. I see. Okay, I see something here. Well, I've already tried it, so I know it doesn't work. Okay, well, let's undo a bunch of stuff. Maybe even restart. Okay. So... What we need is spades. Okay, let's isolate all the spades. Three and four are right here. Ace is right here. And the two is back here. Okay. Two, three, four. Where's the five? There's the seven, which we don't need. Five is back there, too. So we found the two, the ace, the two, the three, the four, the five. We just need to find the six, which is right here at the surface. Okay. We'll just move that there. That so far is probably an intellectual move. We need none of the cards in this stack. What we could do is we could keep going with this, do that, put this down, and do that. Okay, now, we need to free the three. That is going to be difficult. We need to find a black five. There's a black five at the back of this stack right here. I think our goal should be this one. This one. Because all we have to do is that, and then we have the five. Where are we after going after the five first? I don't know. But what we will do is we are going to do this. There. And we can put an eight there. Okay. Now, three is right here. Good. Oh, and we're going after the wrong cards, I see now. But it shouldn't really matter. Oh, we can do this. Okay. We need this right here. So, we need to find our way to a black 7, which is right here, or right here. Ooh, okay. So, I think that what we'll do is we'll do this. Okay. Now, what we can do is... Oh, there's the black 7 we need. Okay, we can do that. Now, this is a completed line. This one is kind of bothering me, so let's see. Where is the Ace of Hearts? Right there. Okay, let's say that we do this. Put that there. There. Then we can easily do that. Let's see. Now, the Three of Hearts, we'd kind of want to keep this trend going. Okay. Okay, the three is back there. Okay, let's see what we got here. No. Okay, we have a four here, and we have a four here. We need the two, though. Okay, the two is still way back here. That will require a black jack. That one is in use, and the one that isn't in use is right here. So we need to find a way to get that over there. So, let's see. I think what we want to do is we want to do this. And then we can do that. Or, I think it's even better if we do this. Okay. Okay. There. Now, we need the two, which is back here. Let's see. I think we can do that. I think that we're going to have to... Oh boy, we're not going to be able to get it back there very easily at all. Okay. That's fine, because we can do this, and then we can do this. And we can do that. Meaning we can do this, and then this, which is going to really help us. Five is right here. Okay. And we can put a king, three, two, okay. Now, we're already up to the five. All we need is the six. There. Okay, it took 11 minutes. We got another ad on the way. Drat. I knew this one was going to take several hours. And we're back. Let's clear two sevens from the board. Any two sevens. Okay. I'm not sure this is actually going to work the way I want it to. Eight. I see it. There's the eight. Three. Good. Okay, what we could do is we could do this. How can that help us? Put the two up there. Ah, here we go. We can put the two up here and then go like this. Okay. Now, what can we do? Okay. We can do is we can do this. We can, okay, we'll wait. We'll put the 10 down here, then 9. Okay. Now, we have all of the aces out. So, that means that we can go 4 and then 5. Can do that. That. Okay. We can go 9, 9, and then 8. And 7, 6. Okay, well, it doesn't matter. Okay, now, what do we want to do? We don't have a red 7, but we can do this. Okay, now we have a red 7. Okay. Okay, that's fine. Now, let's see. We can do this. 4. And then all we have to do is reorganize this. Okay, let's see. We can do that. We can do that. We can do that. And that. Okay, let's put the king down here. And everything is arranged except for this. We can do that. Put that there. Do put that there. And then put that there. That didn't take long. A minute or two, probably. Two minutes, 45 seconds, not bad. points, three boards, I think. Let's see. Do that. 7, 6. 9 and 4. 6, 10, 6, 8, 10. You can do that. 6, 9, yes. Okay, ace. 3, 10. Okay. 4. Okay, we can do that. We need a 7, 8, 5. 10, 3. Now we need 6s. We need a 4 or a 6. Now we need a 9, a queen, or a 6. There's the queen. We need a 9. There's the 9 we need. There. Perfect score. Now, we hit this and this, and this and this, and this. 8 and 5. Okay. We can go 10 and 3, actually. I think we will. We need 4, 4, or 3. Okay, we need 3, 3, jack, ace. 3, 3, jack, ace. Now it's 5, 7, or ace. Basically, just need a 5. Okay. We're not going to do that. 7, 6, that's good. need 5-5 Jack now. 5-5 Jack. Five or Jack. Four or Jack. Need five or four? No, we just need five. Now we need Jack, followed by 10. There we go. Okay. And another one. Okay. 9 and 4. 3 and 10. Looks like we just need 8 and 2. And 3, that works. 5 and 8. There you go. Okay, 29-20. Four oh six, not bad. You ready for another ad? 8 sevens in one deal. 10. 9, 4, 3, 10. Ace, 8, 5. Those two are together. Okay, I think that we can do this just by doing that. Okay, that's probably the wisest thing to do. King, 9 and 4, 8 and 5. We can do that. Okay. Now, need a queen or a 5. There's the queen. Okay. Okay, we just need. Oh. Can do that. We need a 6. There it is. Okay, well, I don't see any harm in doing that. Because we need to find the 9 anyways, and then we can circle back. Okay. Okay, all that we need is that. There we go. Now, 10 and 3, got it. 6 and 7, 8 and 5. Okay. No 10 that I can see. King. It would be nice if I could actually use something here. Okay, we're gonna do this. Okay. Probably gonna regret it, but we're gonna do that. Get rid of it early, see if that helps. We can do that. Ten and three. Jack and two. Hopefully there's another ace in here. There it is. Okay. We can do that. And that, and then that. Hopefully there's still a 5 in here. There it is. Eight and 5. I think that what we'll do is we'll just beat this one, and then, just, oh. 8 and 5. Can't. I desperately need a 6. Where is there a 6? There. Got it. Oh, I thought for a second that said loony. That would fit. Anyways, 2500 score. That's two boards, I believe. And we're gonna see. We can do this, this. This, 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 this. Six, ace, 7, 6, 9. Okay, we can do that. We need a 7. A 3 or a queen. There we go. Seven, six, eight, five, three, ten, ace, 7, 3, 10, 7, 6. There's got to be another 9 in the pile somewhere, I hope. There it is. Now we need a 4. Now we need a 10. Where is there a 10? Okay. Now we need an ace. There. 5 points away from perfection. Not bad. So we can go a 9, 4. I think we'll go 5, 8, 5, 8, 5, 8. Okay. Okay. We need a 3, or actually we only need a 3. So, there we go. Okay. We can go and do that. We need an 8 now. 8. Where's 8? Four, 9, and they don't line up quite right. There we go. Two boards with 50 points to spare. And we're back. We have to clear two boards and two deals, so let's do it. That's it. We have to do that and that. Okay. Okay, what we have to work with is this. I guess we'll do that. We desperately need twos, and there's a 2 right there. I guess we'll go this way. 8 and 5, that's good. 6 and 7. We can go 9 and 4. Okay. Oh, 10 and 3. Okay. Looks like we need some queens. Okay, let's see. Okay, well, we definitely need some queens. 8 and 5. No. 7. No. 6. No. Ace. Ah. Which way do we want to go, though? I think we want to go this way. Okay, now we need a 7 or a 5. 7 or 5. 7. Now we can do this. There. Okay. Now, let's see what we got here. King. Okay. 8 and 5. Okay. 10 and 3. Okay. Jack, 7, 4, Jack, 10, 4, 2. I think we'll do this. Okay. Okay, we'll do that. King, 3, 9, queen, queen, 9, 3, 4, 10, jack, 7. Why is there no 2? Okay, there's no 2 here, is there? Drat. Okay, I must have hit the wrong jack. Yeah, I hit the wrong jack. We need to hit this jack. Okay. Understood. Fine. 5 and 8. No. There we go. That is what we needed to do. It took me a long time to figure that out. 7 and 6. 9. Queen. Queen. Okay, now we need to clear out an ace. 4 and 9, okay. 3. Oh. How long has that move been there? Okay, that move's been there since this move. Okay. Okay, that was a strong oversight on my part. Okay. 9. Okay, we can do that. Okay, yeah, okay. Okay, we need a queen, and there it is. We only need a 4 and a 5. Then all we need is a 5. There we go. Okay, despite making lots of mistakes on that one was still fun. Nine eights and 2 deals. Fine. Okay. I can only use a 10 or 2 aces. Now a 10, a 7, or 2 aces. Okay, let's see, we need a 3. Oh, we can do that. Do that. 6, 5, 5. 4, okay. Okay, now, we need a 5, a 9, 5 or 9, okay. Okay, there should be 2 5s in here. Boom. 2 more boards, at least. So, I don't know what to do here. I think we'll do that. 5 and 8, 10 and 3, 9 and 4, 8 and 5. Okay. Ace doesn't help. 7-6. That should be good. Because when we get an ace, we'll be able to clear that out. Okay. No threes, no tens. 9 and 4, that's fine. We'll try that. Oh, we can do this. Okay, how long has it been since I was able to do that? Okay, just since then. Okay. And then we can do that. Okay. Good, good, good. We can't do that. Okay, we can do this. Queen E5. Three, ace, two, seven, ten, three, okay. 9 and 4, 10 and 3. Okay, here we go, we can do this. Now we need a 7. I think I screwed this one up. I'm probably gonna just use the, we're just gonna use the, escape rope. Yeah, we're just gonna use the escape rope. It's fine. That one was confusing. Okay, let's see. Okay, 6 and 7. Okay, all we can use is tens. Okay. Okay, I need a 10. Give me a 10, please. Need a 10. Where is the 10? Okay, there it is. 10 and 3. Okay. Now all we can use is 8s. Which helps, because that's what we needed. Okay, that took a long time, a lot longer than it should have, but that's okay. We're making progress. We have 11 left, I think. Score 48,000 points. Jack, queen, king, ace, 2, 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, jack, queen, jack, 10. Okay, that was kind of cool, not gonna lie. 3, 6, 7, king, ace, king, queen, king, queen, 9, oops, okay, well, we only need 7,000 more points, jack, 10, king, no, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, ace, 2, so close. King, queen, 10, 9, 10, okay, well, that did it. That one was fine. Over halfway, that's pretty good. Minute 17, that's even better. Getting ready. Okay. Clear one board and two deals. Okay, 4, 5, 4, 10, jack, okay, jack, okay, queen, king, ace, king, 2, 5, 6, 9, we're gonna go 8, 7, 8, okay. Now, queen, We could go jack, queen, king, ace. Okay. 9, 10, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 4, 3, 4, 3, queen, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 3, drat. Okay, we'll try this. 8, 7, 6. Well, we're definitely going to use a 6. There's more 6s than anything. Ace, king, queen, jack, queen, jack, 10, jack, queen. 9, 8, 7, 6. Okay. 8, 3, 4, 3, 2, 3, 2, ace, 2. Okay. 5, 5, 5, 6, 7. 9, 10. Okay, can we get rid of this 4, please? Yes, we can. There. Good thing I had 2 deals. Okay, 7 6s. 5, 6, 5, 4, I guess. Ace, 2, ace, king, ace, king, queen, jack, 10, 9, 8, 7, 8, 7. 3, 4, 3, 2, ace, king, queen. 9, 10, 7, 6, 7. 3, 2, 5, 4. 4. And then there's that. Boy, that was kind of lame. They didn't give us hardly any of the cards we needed. 4, 5, 4, 3, 8. Seven, eight, nine, eight, seven, eight, nine, ten, jack, 10, queen, king, ace, 2, king, 6, 7, okay, 5, 4, nope, jack, 10, ace, 2, 2, no, 5, 4, 5, 6, 7, 6, ace, 2, 3, 9, okay, 3 more. This rate's gonna be 2 more boards. 10, okay, 5, 4, 5, 5, 5, jack, queen, king, queen, king, 7, 8, 7, 6, 2, 3, 4, 4, ace, king, 2, 3, 7, 6, 7, 6. There we go. And another one. Uh-oh. We're ready. And we're back. 36,000 points. Now we can go to ace, king, queen, jack, 10, 9, 8, 9, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, jack, queen, king, ace, 2, 3, king, queen, 7, 6, 7, 8, 4, 5, 6, 2, ace, king, ace. We need a little bit under 6,000 points, 5,300 points, I believe. So, 6, 7, 7 doesn't help, 7 doesn't help, 4, 3, I guess we'll go 2, 10, jack, queen, king, queen, jack, 10, 9, okay, well, that was quick. /111, not bad. Okay, let's hit this one. Two boards and two deals. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Jack doesn't help. 6 doesn't help. 8 doesn't help. Ace, 2, ace, king. Actually, what I'd rather do is ace, 2, 3, 2, 3, I think. 8, 10, okay, we can use the 10. Jack, 10. Ace, king, queen, king. King, 6, 5, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, queen, king, queen, jack, 5, 8, 9, 4, 3, 2, 3, and there. Okay, that's the first board. Second board, queen, king, ace, 2. Ooh, nice, that was a 3. I'm not complaining. That was still pretty cool. Okay, we hit this, 7, 6. We could go 5, 4. I think we want to go 5, 4. Jack can't help, 3, 2. 5, no. 10, 9, 8, 9. Keep that. 3, 4, 3. Mm-hmm. Ace, king, queen. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 2, ace, 7, 8, 7, 6. Jack. Can't get rid of that 9. Can't get rid of this ace. No, I can't. So we're going to try this one. 5, 4, 10, 9, 8, 3, 2, because there's more of them. We can't use the 10 because there are no jacks. King, queen, king, queen, king, ace, 2. 7, 6, 5, 4. 5, 4, 3, 4. A, 6, 6, 9. Okay, 8, 9. 3, jack, queen, jack. Okay. 7, 3, 5, 8, 9, 10. Jack. 6, 7. 2, ace, king, There. I think that's the last one of this particular set. I think there's six left, but I'm not sure. Yep. Let's go get the get ready just in case there's an ad. Okay, we have to clear the seven of hearts. Okay, let's do that real quick. Okay, that's interesting. Eight, five, ace. Okay, seven. Okay, three doesn't help. Six does. Two does. Ten doesn't. Okay. Two helps. Okay, and then Jack. No, okay. So we have eight, five. We can use the five now, which means we can use the nine also and do that. Seven. Okay, that is what we're trying to get rid of, so it's good that we found it early. Now, we can't use the six, can we? King, king, and then Jack. Okay. So eight, four. Yes, we can use the four. And then do 3-2. Okay, 10. Not helpful. 10, not helpful. Queen, yes. Jack, queen, yes. And this. 2, okay. 9, oops. Drag the 9 over there. Okay. Perfect. I'm not sure that we want to do that, though. What if we do this instead? 8. Okay, 3, 2, 3, 4, 4, 5. Seven, 10. Okay. 8. No. 6. Yes. King. No. And Jack. Okay. We might need to do something slightly different. Okay, wait. Four. Jack. Okay. Eight. There. Got it. Could have done it faster, but I didn't catch on that that was all I needed to do. So, with that. Okay. Solve the deck. I'd have it no other way. Nothing. Okay, wow. There's absolutely hardly anything here we can actually use. But I'm sure it'll get better. Okay, we can do this and then this. Okay, yeah, it's getting better already. So, okay, no, 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 Fres, no, no, 6, 5, no, yeah, that seems more adequate. We can do this, this, that. Okay. That's looking good. I think that that's going to be fine. Now, let's see. Oh, we can actually do this even. Another 5 might come in handy. 3, 2, 3. Okay. Okay, 9 isn't too helpful. 8 is. 2 is definitely helpful. 7... 2, 3, 4, 5, king, queen, okay, 10, 4, yes, 8, no, jack, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 3, 4, 5, six, five, four, six. Okay, eight, seven, yes. Six, no, three, okay, three, four, five, six. Okay, that's pretty cool. Now, queen, nine, jack, ten, nine. Eight, jack, ten, nine, and then that, there. Took about 3 minutes. Another 1,000 points. Another 150 points. Score of 300. Let's go. Okay, let's do this. 7. Okay. 6. Okay, I'm thinking that that's all we can do. 5, 9, 4, 3. Okay, we can do that. 8. Okay, we can't do the 5, but anything. But anyways, let's see. Let's try this. Okay. 2. 7 doesn't help. 3 doesn't either. King, then queen. 2. 10, 4, king, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, jack, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 5, 3, 3, 8 doesn't help. 9 doesn't help. Okay, there we go. 6, 5, 2, 7. We can use. Could do that, but it's not going to do anything. 4 we can use. We can do that, and then this. 8, and then 9. Okay. They're just in slightly different order. Let's try this. 8, 9. Okay, now we have what we need. Jack. 3, 4. Okay, well, it doesn't matter. We won. Now, 3 left. And we're back. Well, we're about 2 hours in. I knew this would take a while. Clear 3 fives. We have, okay, I think that's all we can do. Okay, we can do that then. And that. 7, no. Jack. Okay. Oh, we can use that. There. 4, no. Yes, we can. Actually, we can use that 4. Let's do that. 2, we can't. 10. 9, 5, 5, 4, 8, 3, 10, 8. we could do is we could actually do this instead. I want to see what's under here. It's a 5. No, it's good to know that it's there, but I think I prefer to do this. We can do this, which means we can also do that. And that. And that. We'll just put that there, I don't care. And then there's another 5. Okay, that it's important that we get these 5s revealed. There. 3, okay. King, Jack, okay. 9, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 7. Oh, we can do this, and then we can do this, okay. 9, 2, queen, 2, 3, oh, we can use that 8, undo, 7, queen, okay, jack, and then we can do 10, there's another 5, 6, 8, 2, 4, we'll keep that like that. Okay. Now, all we have to do is do this. That. 7. 3. Then that. There. Okay. That's going to get us to Bronze Grandmaster 2, I believe. Yep. 2 minutes 41 seconds. Okay. Okay. 6. Okay. I don't think there's anything else we can do. Okay, so, this. Hey, I need to be on the lookout for that. Okay, 6, 8, 8, queen, jack, 10, 8, 7, 8, 2, 9, 8, 5 doesn't help. 3, no. 3, no. 6, 5, 4, 7, no. 3, 6, yes. 4, no. 3, yes. 2, and then we can do this. 2, ace. Okay. To solve the whole deck. Awesome. Let's see. 4. We can use... Okay, wait. If we can use that 4, then that means we can do this. And this is a better move. Anyways. Yes. There. Now, oh, we can do this. And then this. Okay. 10, 9. Okay, that didn't help. 9 does. Okay. King, 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 5, 6, okay, 5, yeah, we do this. 6, 7, okay. 8, 8, 3, 4, 3, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6, 7, 7, jack, 10 doesn't help, 9 does, 10, jack, queen, jack, 8, 6, 9, 7, 8, 8, 9, 10. There we go. Another 1,000 points. Last one. Score of 300. Guess that's all. Okay. Okay, it looks like we can do this, this, and then that. Okay, now we have an opening that we can use. Good, good, good. Let's see. Queen, 5, king, 8, 10, 5, 9, 3, 9. Okay, then we can go 8, 7, 10, 9, 6. Four, 10, 6, 7, king. I think my phone is probably overcharged.
Yep.
Okay, well, I need to switch to this phone then. Okay, 7, 3. Oh, we can do that now. Okay, can't do that. I can do this though. 8. Okay, 5 is. Oh, I can do this. 8, 7, and this. Okay. 3. Oh, 2, and then 3, then 3, then 4, then 4, then 5. Okay. Ten, 9, 8, 9, 6, 7. There we go, 300 points. Not perfect, but that's okay. Two, 1, 4. Twelfth. Not bad. What did first get? 49, yeah. Some of those just took a while. So, anyways, that's going to do it for this video. If you like this content, make sure you like and subscribe, and ring the bell so you know when I upload. Also, if you support me in any way, if you want to join the Discord server, all the information will be in the description below. And as always, thanks for watching, everyone, and have a great day.